Oh, I'm Lauren Party.
Wow, and?
Elaine Party.
Wow, welcome to Washington, D.C. What brings you here?
So my mom asked me to come along with her, and this was a chance for me to get to know my mom's friends a little bit better.
Wow, that's good. Mom, how you feel with your daughter being here?
Oh, it's been great. I mean, it's a great chance to experience this together. And we already have a lot of memories that are going to be fun stuff to look back at. So,
wow. So where you guys are from?
So we're both from Minnesota.
The Timberwolves.
Yeah.
I think we're going to go to the finals this year.
Yeah, big game on Sunday.
Who's your favorite player?
Oh, probably Ant.
Ant. Yep. He's about 22 years old, so you're close to his generation. Yeah, so Timberwolves. I've never been to Minnesota. What would I get when I come there?
A lot. I just graduated from the University of Minnesota.
Wow.
So I'm from Minneapolis. We're both from Rochester originally, so southeast Minnesota.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Super fun. I love the cities. I love Minnesota. Yeah.
What do you major in?
Earth science.
Ooh,
yeah,
my son is a graduate of Carnegie Mellon University. In Pittsburgh. So yeah, that's cool. Mom, what do you love about your daughter?
She always brings like such a nice soft balance to our family. Today she like pulled it out of the hat and got us to this place. So she's always just the resource that always taps into things. And I love her personality because she's like caring and respectful of people, which I think is so, makes me so proud about her.
You guys on Pick TV Network, do you want to give a shout out to anybody back at home?
Your friends.
Oh, Ryan and Amanda.
Yeah.
And my dad's in DC right now, so
we'll shout out
to them.
Network, you're going to be watching.
Pick TV
Network.
Queen, Pick TV Network special interview today. Why are you here today?
I am here to support caregivers with Yolanda Christensen.
Wow, and how you like this being in the area, the serenity of this location?
You know, I love nature. This is the perfect place. There's no hustle, there's no bustle. You can just relax, woosah, and reset.
Wow, and what's the TV network you're gonna be watching?
Pick TV.
Let's go.
already welcomed you all, right? But my question is, do you look, do you hear, and do you care? And let that resonate with you for a minute. My name is Yolanda Christensen, and I just want to say thank you for blessing me today. You know how negativity will get in your mind and make you think that you can't do something?
Absolutely.
But that negativity is a lie. I see blessings at every table.
Absolutely.
And can we bless the hands that's feeding us today? YOLO catering. Put your back there in the back. And look at God, I met her the day I did this site visit. Nervous Yolanda, that's her name. Right here, Yolanda Bullard, owner of YOLO Catering. Right here, standing in the middle of here, with the coordinator, Cherie Davis. And I was nervous, because I had asked God for this for some time, to show me a place. And my mentor, who's gonna be up here shortly, T.M. Hyman, I told TM I was going to do a site visit so many times, and he knows I told him a lie, because I didn't, because I was scared. But the day God blessed me to come here, I knew this was the place. Those who will, let them come. So thank you all for being here today. And we have a great afternoon for you. We have some activities for you, some things that you'll be able to take with you till the day you transition into the next space. So thank you all. Give yourself a hand for being here for me. Thank you. Thank you. And this daughter of mine, I love her so much. This is my baby. God bless me to have her on my birthday. Day. She has carried me. She lifts me up. See, that's what children do as caregivers. I love you. Baby girl. I love my baby girl. I love all my children. But I know we gotta get started because Mr. T.M. Hyman came in.
Just professional, right?
Yes,
so
sir.
We need some services. You gonna take care of us?
Oh, you know it.
All right. Love you. Thank you so much. No. Hey, Doc, we gotta get together before you leave, man.
Hey, bro, I'll
hear you, man. Oh, you gotta roll. Everybody, Remy out here. My brother, all the way from
San Jose, California.
San Jose, man. I love this dude. This is my brother, man. We.
vibration. This has nothing to do with religion. You can leave your religion at the door, because this is all about energy and making sure that your vibration is high. And I teach how you could get your energy, or fix your energy, or shift your energy, especially if you're struggling with our stability. We have stability, foundation, and shadow work is all in your root chakra. Your sacral chakra, which is the orange, deals with your inner child, your creativity, your
today. We had a super event here at the Billings House, and it was amazing. You know, Pick TV Network, we always get super good media coverage, but today was very special. It was a big event that we attended to celebrate caregivers. I want to give a shout out to Carolyn. Ramona came in. My man Remyard came in from California. It was just amazing. People came to support this event. And I want to thank again all the Pick TV Network people who did interviews today, fans everywhere. It was just a five-star event. And that's why I'm happy about Pick TV, your network on Roku. If you're having something, you want to be able to blast it out and record it. Because sometimes you get one shot. You only get one shot. When you get that shot, you want to make it, right? Make it on Pick TV. Hit me up, 202-505-2837. This is David Evans, your president, Pick TV. We got something big coming. Keep in tune, Pick TV Network.
Before, I used to run out of here crying and scared, but I'm so proud because I am a single mother of three boys. And I am doing this with the pandemic. I'm going to be running home to Florida because I can't do it. And right before the pandemic is when I started all this. And now I'm here, even though I had to go back to work with Prince Lord. I needed that second income, you know, but to be able to stand here to say that I'm still standing and doing it.
Yes.
After 8 years.
Yes.
Because it's grounding to sit on your behind.